to please them all. This bitter man he is, throughout his life the same.